I've struggled with balancing my work, my family, and my fitness.
David helped me sort all that out.
You know, I lost 35 pounds.
I've lost a total of 80 pounds.
I lost over 30 pounds.
I've lost over 90 pounds, and I have a whole new outlook on life.
But David and Kate have truly changed my life.
Hey, it's David, founder of Team Symbiotic and creator of symbioticfitness.com. And I want to share with you my experience of when I went off of my diet for a few days over the Thanksgiving weekend. Have you found yourself stuck in the holiday carb trap? Because that's exactly where I found myself. See, I had just finished doing the 21-day fix extreme. I did two rounds of that, and I was just ready to take a little break from my diet and my working out routine, which I always do after I finish a round of, you know, whether it's P90X or Body Beast. I like to take a week off, give myself just that break, let my body recover. And typically I grow stronger when that happens. I also give myself a break psychologically from my diet and just kind of enjoy myself a little bit. Well, this time around, when I decided to I wasn't following any diet, I found myself eating a lot of carbs, which is not necessarily a bad thing if you're taking a break. But I found that the more carbs I ate, I wanted more carbs, and I wanted more carbs, and I never really was satisfied. I was just hungry all day long, all night long. It got to the point where I was eating like 3-4 bowls of cereal a day, and sugar, you know, just craving that sugary food. And I could notice when I would eat the carbs, and then I would crash afterwards, and I would just lose energy. And what I thought was only going to be 2 or 3 days ended up lasting a week. And by the 6th and 7th day, I found myself at midnight, like rummaging through the kitchen, searching for any sugar I could find. And my wife hid it from me. I couldn't find those peanut butter, Reese's peanut butter cups. But it just hit me like, wow, you know, this is crazy. When I'm not following a diet and ensuring that I'm getting the proper balance of macros, how this was impacting me. And it made me wonder how many are there of you out there that this is happening to as well? You know, where you're eating carbs, you're not getting enough protein, not getting enough fat, and it's just leading to more cravings. It's not satisfying your diet. The thing I noticed was not only was I just constantly hungry, but it started affecting my mood and it started affecting my motivation. I started lacking motivation. And so I had to dig myself out of that. It even got to a point where I was missing my Shakeology a few days a week, a few of those days. And I just noticed my whole appetite get out of hand. So anyway, how to get yourself out of the carb trap? Well, there's a couple things you gotta do. Number one is you've gotta add more protein to your diet. Protein is one of the biggest things that will satisfy your appetite, okay? That's huge. If you start your day off with some protein, it's going to stabilize your blood sugar right from the beginning, and make sure that throughout the day you're getting protein in, especially around the evening time. Number two, make sure you're getting nourishment, a good variety of fruits and vegetables, your daily vitamins and minerals, because if you don't, that's going to lead to cravings for other things. And the third thing is, you know, during this holiday, you know, during this time of the year, it's okay to enjoy some holiday treats. It's okay, as long as you're adding them into a diet that actually has some structure to it. You know, the worst thing you can do when you eat a holiday treat is to feel guilty and then to just stop following a plan altogether. You know, that's like the equivalent of dropping your phone and then saying, well, I dropped it, I might as well start stomping it, right? If you drop your phone, you pick it up, you dust it off. If you eat a holiday treat or you do something outside of your nutrition plan, it's okay. Dust yourself off and you keep moving forward, right? Because at the end of the day, if you just adjust your calories down a little bit, enjoy that holiday treat, you're gonna be just fine. I hope this video is helpful to you to stay out of the holiday carb trap. If you're looking for a nutrition plan, just something to follow, give me some structure. I've got a free 7-day clean eating challenge with a meal plan, grocery list. I'll put the link in the description of this video. You can join it and it'll help you get back on track. So, hope you liked this video. If you did, feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel, share it with somebody that you know that could benefit from it. All right, happy holidays, Merry Christmas, and I will talk to you soon. Take care.
David and Kate helped me with support. They kept me on track. They made me feel like I wasn't doing this alone.
I feel many years younger.
I feel confident.
I've totally gained my confidence back.
I feel like I can do anything.
David and Kate can help you because they've both been there.